just chill, so I'm cool. Ooh, shoe balling. I did look like a shoe ball. Deshaun Jackson, let's go, block that boy! All right. At least I have one block. All right. I need to play good defense. I need to do better than that, bro.
Yeah, he really did. And if he started to pound and he showed.
Yeah, where am I today? Look at me.
Jackson with it. Now guard. There's the feed to Jackson. Oh, looks like that's going to be a goaltending call. Yep, that's it.
So well, at least got... Well, I don't really care. But look at my hops, though. Look at my hops. I got some good hops right there.
You can get to that one quite in time, Kevin. Those can be tough to gauge sometimes.
I don't really care about some changes for Charlotte. Okay, comes in for Kobe Zeller. Come on.
And Brian Roberts up in for Lance Stevenson.
I see
Banks him. Passes to Kid Gilchrist.
Right here.
Back to Banks.
And one. Let's go.
He's fouled. It's a chance for a 3-point play.
Too nice. Charlotte is my home. Bruh. Charlotte is my home. Charlotte is my home. No one could take it away from me. Damn. Am I doing? Oh, then no. We down by 6 points. We cannot take her out again.
And a better job finishing it off.
Banks against Jackson. It's Banks with the drive, and he uses the glass.
Oh.
Banks has got his second basket of the night.
Of course, I got my second basket.
Will always be there for a guy like Drummond. Size, speed, athleticism. But you know, he was able to take on a lot more minutes last year.
Come on, show defense. I'll show defense on him. You show defense on which is impressive. The other people.
I think that could be just a sign of things to come for this young man.
Six to shoot.
Good steal! Plus, I got the recovery. Whoa. I see you! Oh, no! This will affect my grade if they score off turnover, so I need to play good defense.
Back to Jackson.
Played in with a nice touch off the glass. Wait. Forget about it. Forget about it. Oh, man. Yeah, we are getting pushed around. I have to agree, but that was a bad pass.
Kid Gilchrist dishes to Banks. And what was that about? Not a good shot.
I need to change my career because my camera. Here's Caldwell Pope. That's what. Yeah, I'm changing my camera. The heck? Why? Oh, zoom 5, like, bro, like, I'm changing my camera. But that first quarter, I did like
Kevin Durant and the Oakland.
I don't want to fuck with him. That dude is just.
And the first quarter is in the books.
He's a traitor, man. I don't want to be with him now.
Michael Kidd Gilchrist is checked in for Brian.
Come on, bro. Get on me.
And then for Detroit, Joel Anthony's checked in for Andre Drummond. Butler comes in for Tayshaun Prince. And it's
I need to bring this team up. Because we're going to take a total L.
Then it's Kentavious Caldwell-Pope, and it's Anthony.
And he plays a D on me, though. How am I supposed to bring my team up?
Banks kicks to Stevenson.
That's good. Let's go. Now I know how to do that.
152 left here in the second. Outside Anthony. Outside Butler.
We need Kemba. Kemba, return, Kemba. Everyone misses you. Even me.
This is the Jackson. Here's Caldwell Pope. He's guarded by Stevenson.
Show defense! Good defense! Right here. Come on.
Defense there, and that's a shot.
Ooh, I can have it.
They really challenged him.
The Detroit Pistons, a proud franchise, of course, from 03 to 08.
What up? Let's go! 9-point game.
But the rebuild process has had its hiccups, Kevin. Its speed bumps, if you will. Some questions.
Reggie Jackson. Reggie Jackson. Reggie Jackson. Hey.
Figured out how to.
Oh, why would you tip it, bro?
Let's go now to the sideline and catch up with Doris Burke. Hey, Doris.
Well, Kevin, we all know that Stan is
upbringing. He said players there have a quote feeling that nobody can stop them on the floor.
Plus he has a sense of
Drummond's checked in.
And you look at the Pistons, some great size and athleticism inside.
Yeah, I'm bringing this team back. You guys should put me as a starter lineup. I'm bringing this team to the top.
Maybe he'd prefer to bring him out to the perimeter, but whatever works, go to it.
Monroe, the pass to Jackson. Butler kicks to Caldwell Pope. He dishes it to Drummond.
Please no.
And Caldwell Pope gets the basket.
Now it's back to a 10-point game. We had a lead.
He's created some good opportunities.
We had so good, man.
Made the most of it.
I see.
Banks
put that up.
To Stevenson.
To get the three back.
Back to Banks.
To get the three back.
And the arc.
Let's go.
To get the rebound.
Bruh.
And he was fouled on the way up. Two free throws now for him. The Hornets have been successful on three of their four free throw attempts up to this point.
Well, they've only shot 71% as a team.
Yeah, make those. Man, I'm putting my team on. I'm carrying my team on my back. Like, I'm doing all the work.
Hard to correct and change. I mean, they know how important it is to fix that inability.
Oh, he's fast. He's fast. He's fast. He just lost him. I just messed him. Right here, right here. Half court shot.
Where is the defense?
Oh, if I made that, though.
And so that's the end of the first half.
But that was good aiming. Can I repeat that? But that was good aiming, though. That looked like everyone looked like it was going in. That was supposed to go in. Look at that. In and out. And then it, when it bounced up, it's what? Oh, dang. This was good. This was good aiming, though. Like, but look at this. Look at this. Everyone look at this. Look. It was pretty sure that I was gonna go in though. We don't know.
Okay, let's get it together, guys. Hey, we're not that far out of it, and it's not gonna take much to get this building going again.
Exactly. That's all I'm
gonna do. And the
third quarter about ready to get underway. Greg Monroe with a strong contribution so far in this one.
Yeah, he's been a revelation here tonight. Clark scored almost at will there in the half.
Hard to imagine he'll keep it up.
Get up. You're going in.
Here we go.
And Brian Roberts subbed in for Lance Stevenson. And then for Detroit, Anthony Tolliver. He's checked in for Andre Drummond. Butler comes in for Tayshaun Prince.
It looks like we're going to take an out because we're literally
Brandon
down
James.
By... Like 20 points. A three could really put us
Mo Williams up there with Brian Roberts. And it's Vonleh in at the foul. So that's the Hornets' five. Williams attacking.
Yeah, so I think we took a big fat out.
And the Hornets making a change.
Reggie Jackson.
Just under 3.5 minutes played here in the third quarter.
Yeah. Oh, no. Not today, brother. Not today. You're not breaking my ankles today.
Back to Butler. He kicks to Caldwell Pope. Five on the clock. Here's Jackson.
Stop! No, that's good. How he made that?
Jackson's got it.
What? Whoa. That was unbelievable. Look at that. How he made that?
Whoa, I have to carry my team on my back. I'm not sure we will win, but let's just, because I don't want people to say that.
Oh my God, the Hornets got cut. I thought Freddy Banks was going to bring the Hornets. So let's get it closely. Thank you, backcourt. That's backcourt. I feel the same amount.
good. I feel the same emotion as Freak right now. Is his name Freak or something?
How about the three-point shooting we're seeing so far, guys? Amazing.
They've repeatedly gotten out on the break tonight as well and scored a lot of baskets in transition.
Charlotte making a switch here. Biombo's checked in. Here's Banks. That's short off the rim.
You've got to give them a lot of credit for the job they've done on the backcourt.
Well, they've done a lot of things right, but I agree with you, Clark. Their rebounding is right there.
Andre Drummond cannot shoot threes.
Monroe down low. He's got 21, and that one's good.
Looked like the defense kind of backed
well,
off.
Well, let me just gain some advantage. Points. I'm not sure.
Andre Drummond still just 21
ankles.
Years
I caught.
One and done player in UConn.
Thank you for getting that rebound. And please, how I missed that? I think I broke his ankles though. Alright, don't forget about it. He was trying to flop. How
that's
I missed
a,
that?
He's a sponge. Whether it's breaking down video with assistance or honing his skills, he is really a hard worker.
Oops.
The drive by Jackson.
Oh, dang, that's easy. Let's go. He denied that shot. So get that out of here.
58 seconds left here in the third.
Hold up, bruh.
Banks, no good.
Oh my god. Oh my. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god.
Jackson takes
a three. Oh my god.
Jackson can't get that one to fall.
Not his forte. Drop my really school. Like
right here, right here.
Until the defense is just asking him to take it.
Stripped away.
Bruh.
Kicks to Caldwell Pope. Pass to Monroe. Played in with a nice touch
come
off the glass.
Man.
Monroe's
come
got
on.
11.
Come on, I'm looking for that rookie.
He is just tearing it up this quarter. That leads not
man,
going
I have to give it to the Pistons. They made this crowd quiet.
The shot clock
and game clock. Tongue twist, I think. I think that's what it's called.
Banks against Jackson. Banks hey. Kicks to Williams.
I got you. Right here, brother. Right here.
Six to shoot. It's deflected.
Bad pass.
Stolen by Jackson. A finish.
Good finish. I cannot
well,
lie.
Go. One
team we got cooked.
On all
we got
at
cooked.
Either end steals fast break buckets, and the other team scrambling to find
we got
game.
Cooked.
Yeah, they've done a great job causing havoc and then taking advantage in transition offensively.
Of the Detroit Pistons.
Here now a chance to show you assist of the game. And it's presented as always by State Farm.
I know it was me. I know it was me though.
Nice,
I know what it was.
Intelligent basketball. The execution was perfect.
Just over a minute and a half.
Come on. Why have to come in 421?
They got Anthony. Williams is
out there. I don't want to be part of this.
Then it's Lucas and it's Dinwiddie in at the shooting guard position. And Roberts kicks to Jefferson. With the fadeaway. The putback, he hangs in there and catches all the second chance points. 7 points for Williams.
Smooth, guys. Very good job
smooth
there.
Move.
Getting himself in close enough. And he can just
pick
in.
And you know, those kind of plays on the offensive glass can tell the story sometimes as much as any single play in a game.
Yeah, they really can't. I mean, they can't allow him to beat them, too.
Oh, my gosh. I'm literally
so many
getting
of those offensive rebounds.
Well, I could hit someone right now.
Here's what Charlotte's going with right now. Cody Zeller's checked in for Williams. Michael Kidd-Gilchrist comes in for Taylor. And Stevenson's checked in for Gerald Henderson. And Banks is subbed in for Brian Roberts. And here's Jennings.
Hell no. Thank you.
Great team.
Oh, guys, maybe the most important thing isn't really tracked at all is the screen. A good one can make a huge difference in creating a high percentage
I'm wide
shot.
Open, bro.
It's a play that so often goes overlooked.
Banks against Jennings.
Ooh!
Fades and shoots. And all that time before dropping in. That's 12 points for buckets.
He doesn't need to fade away on that move. He can go straight up, make it an easier shot.
Ben and Jennings is a good player. I don't really know why they.
Modern scouting the old stance. Look at the outcome
man.
Of a play.
I am the sixth man. It's like I have to be the sixth man.
By only the checkmate.
No, I agree. I mean, you start to dig deeper.
So we took a massive L.
Takes this one by a big one. How much did we?
Well, how much? Boy, how did I do that? I took a massive L, though. Mo Willems been in a lot of teams. Like, Dang, of course. He's been on a lot of teams. Man, I never knew that. I know it's more. Yeah, so let's quit and let's do another one. But before I do that, I need to work on my crossovers. Just look at me. If I want to break ankles, I need to cross. Oh, man. This always happens, though.
There he is. Hey, how are things back home?
Same as they ever were.
All right.
Listen, when are you going to come over to the house and have dinner? You know, Jeannie thinks I haven't invited you yet. All
right.
That's your father?
Listen, tell her as soon as things slow down for me. So probably in the off season, okay?
All right.
Look at
like
my sideburns. It's not even on point, though. There.
Make your ball coach proud.
All right. Yes, sir, I will, okay?
All right.
I need to change my crossover, so I'm just gonna do that right now. It's like, oh man, the moment of truth.
You know, life's a funny thing.
Dang it.
Whatever you say, boss.
A couple of months ago, I never even heard of you. A few weeks ago, I was certain you were a one-and-done guy. You know, have your cup of coffee in the bigs and then disappear, never to be heard from again.
And now?
Now I'm going to tell you that I was wrong not to draft you, and I'm silly to offer you only a 10-day contract. And you know, I was mistaken to think you were only here.
Yes.
So you're saying what I think you're saying?
Yeah, I'm saying we're offering you a guaranteed contract for the rest of the season.
Heck yeah, man, that's what I'm talking about right there. Thanks, you're not gonna regret this. I'm telling you, I'm gonna make this organization so proud.
Good. Listen, you got this opportunity because you've been working your tail off out there. You know, you keep doing what you're doing, and you know, there's no limit to what you can achieve. You got it?
Hey, me with the J.
Get out of here.
Hey, I look nice with them J's though. Look at my J's. I've been like, I look down. Like I look fresh. Oh yeah.
Welcome to the film room, everybody.
Oh my God.
Coach wanted me to give you all a little
just
breakdown on some of the key points of emphasis strategies we'll be using moving forward.
All right.
As you know, the entire staff feels it's important to review the basics from time to time.
Right.
Giving everyone a better understanding of what coach is expecting when you're out on the floor.
All right.
It's going to help the team win more games.
All right.
Simple as that.
All right.
Now let's get to it, gentlemen.
All right.
Getting to the basket and playing physical on defense. So here we go.
All right.
Now there are times when coach is going to want us to really focus on getting to the basket.
All right.
We have some talented players on this team
right.
who are capable of getting to the rim just about any time because
right.
of their ball handling, speed,
right.
and ability to finish inside.
Okay.
When we run into a team that has weak perimeter defenders
cool.
or is not very good at defending the rim,
all right.
coach is going to want us to go strong to the hoop whenever possible.
All right.
Now let's take a look at some game film showing how we can try and get to the rim for some easy baskets.
Okay. Okay, Jose.
Here we've got a nice dribble drive play. The ball handler takes his defender off the dribble and gets all the way to the basket for an easy bucket. When we go up against a team with poor... Okay, up next, playing physical. We got some very physical players who like to use their bodies against weaker, smaller teams. We should be looking to take advantage of those size and strength mismatches by wearing out our opponents over the course of the game. Now let's look at some film so you guys can see what playing physical on the defensive end looks like in action.
All right.
Here we go. See? Okay, that's going to do it for today. There's no excuse not to know what's expected of you when coach calls for either of these points of emphasis in a game. See you at practice.
You got it, coach.
Awesome sauce, bro. Oh, I need to exit. Thank you. So it looks like. So right now, we're about to do another game, but let me just, like, fix, like, let me just, like, be organized a little and see what's up. What's up? Oh my gosh. Thank you, up 3,000. Hey, I'm getting up real quick. So I'm actually gonna use that. I already got a good jump shot, whatever, but. Oh, no, but. I got fresh jades. Like, if you see my jades, they like, I'm rocking those kicks. I cannot lie. I'm rocking those kicks. Alright. So let's caliber. Alright. Creating interest. Yes, I want to go to the Brooklyn Nets. Upgrade. I could upgrade to 2,000. I'm gonna do this, but I don't wanna do that shit. I probably am gonna do it. I think I'm gonna do my jump shot. Fadeaway Kobe, the best fadeaway Kobe. Away because I need to check up. Yeah. I don't really care, because I'm not going to get upgraded. I'm not going to upgrade it either, so I'm going to get a headband. Wait, NBA Home. I'm putting a headband for NBA Home. Headband. Alright, let's put it as like a headwear. And that's going to be white. Let's go. Quit. See how I look down? I look fly right there. Well, I got told to do it. I don't really care. And then for NBA Away, I actually need the black armband. I think I don't got it, right? I do not got it. So, wait more, though. So, I need to get this. And bam, quit. And perfect. I like that. And let's see. Oh, matching. Oh, I got that good one. I got a good one. Social media handle name. Wait, what? Oh, social media handler name. Dang it. I never knew. I want to change it. Dang, bookie report. Ooh, Freddie Banks, 13.3 DG. All right. War basis. I'm still not going to be rookie of the year. Sucks to be me. Ooh, we could change our jersey number, but dang it, I never knew. Come on, I want to change it. I want to change my social media feed. Come on, man. I literally got the whole... I got good followers right there. I got... What about legends? I got my MJ following me. Let's go. Steve Kerr, bruh. Steve Kerr's not really a good one. Oh, yeah. Let me just upgrade. I'm just gonna upgrade. And then, let's go. I feel confident about OKC. Ooh, nice play game. Now I'm going to use her. Sure. Thank you. I want to play OKC. So, I'll be right back, guys.
It's a road game for the Thunder, and they're facing an interconference matchup in today's game.
I'm pretty confident.
And Stevenson's checked in for Charlotte.
Oh, man, again, we're down by three. But at least I got my. So I put the best crossover, AI crossover.
And Kevin, there's no guarantee that. You'll win the title, even if you are a really good team with star players. It just doesn't always automatically happen. I mean, that's not a given. Even though they're chipping away.
Pull up.
News coming out today.
Bro!
Yo!
A clutch shot could be
really is,
at any point of a game. Could be at the a clutch shot could be at the.
You can put that to rest.
A clutch shot could be anything.
And to your point about the Thunder, I'm not sure if they're missing the roster wise. Up and down, there are very few holes for this team.
Ooh, I could pull up.
A three, and that one's good. Banks
is getting his first bucket of the game. Who guys ever team better? We could do dances. Really they better put the hit the folks. Better put all of those dances like the dad. They put the whip. the Nene. He put a lot Here's of, the screen. Like, old ones. A three ball. We're leaving KD open. Durant with another miss.
And, you know, going back to what you said about the Thunder, they have the stars and the depth, but maybe adding a few more veterans here and there could help them stay tougher in close games. I think that's the one area they're looking to improve in, more veteran leadership and tougher.
Clock is at three.
Hello.
Here's Jefferson. It's going to be a 24-second shot clock violation. They turn it over.
Elsa, when I saw him,
NBA wingman have been putting up from the field this season are truly impressive. Have a look at the top shooters.
I like him, KD, because you want to move.
And obviously,
like,
looking at those numbers, he hasn't just been settled.
Okay, see, was your hometown. Like, you really love that place. And now you want to go to the best team in the league, the Golden State Warriors? Man, you tripping, KD. I can't believe he's doing that, bro. Why would you go to the Warriors? You just want a ring. Exactly. You just want a ring.
Trail by three. Outside Banks.
Now Westbrook's gonna dominate it. Westbrook's gonna dominate OKC. He's the owner of OKC now. He's dominating. He's gonna dominate.
Yeah, no question. If I'm them, I'm definitely going 2-for-1.
Here's Augustine.
He's out for another 3 years. That's all. Westbrook is a good, the true OKC fan.
And Waiters kicks to Durant.
Westbrook was a free agent. He was a free agent. But he didn't move to another team.
Augustine Noah.
Right? He didn't move to another team. So they have to stop talking.
It's already got a plus five margin in the rebound column.
No one's gonna fucking like.
Thanks against Waiters.
Well, I'm going to play out my own signature shoe. The Banks. The Freddy's.
They're playing well together as a unit.
I'm going to create the Freddy's.
One quarter in the books, and it's been a close one so far. Thunder out in front. They're up by one. 2K Sports back in a moment here at the Time Warner Cable Arena in Charlotte. Neither team able to build much of a lead during the second quarter. And when you consider
right how here, right here, right here, right here, Clark, we have to take a W.
Yeah, the defense has been terrific. They came out right from the beginning, alert and focused. Been really good at that end of the floor.
And I think coach has to be pleased.
Oh,
with
good job.
MKG will fill out the wings. Bismack Biyombo is out there with Vonda. And it's Banks at the point guard position. So that's who Charlotte starts the second. It's Durant with the drive.
Thank you. No, Durant was one, buddy.
Unstoppable score in the game. It is amazing to watch this
guy. Whack, Durant.
Every angle and every distance. His ball handling.
Kemba's not even playing. He's injured. I don't really know why.
He wants to, when he wants to, and how he wants to. He can get it in the league's big.
Come on, Banks.
Banks has got nice. Oklahoma City.
No. The first half is going to be my half. Second half is going to be my half and your half.
Yeah, I've yet to see really. He'll just drive right around you and dunk the ball. One dribble. I mean, that's the problem.
He might be going to the playoffs.
Effort, son.
I'm feeling it, coach.
And the Hornets making a change.
Up
We've
by
got
118
left in the first half of basketball. Let's go to our sideline reporter, Doris Brooks. Doris, what do you have?
Actually, the next video is going to be the creation of the Bank of Freddy's. The Freddy 1s. Then there's going to be the Freddy 1.5. I'm going to make the Freddy's, really. I'm going to make the Freddy's.
He stretches range out beyond the arc for stamps. He's perfect from the line this time.
That's some good play tonight for buckets. He's got 11 points, and he's put one three-pointer on the board.
Yeah, he's got to take his time behind the arc.
Deflects the pass. Stolen by Stevenson. Here's Banks, and it's blocked by...
Oh!
They get it down.
Oh! Dang! Hurry up, Baca. I got you, bro. I got you.
Games, he's putting up 13
He literally blocked my shot. He was like... Get out of here.
They've been able to count on him to run the show off.
He rejected me. He said, not on my court, boy.
Yeah, he's been sending them even though it's not his court. Easy baskets, room
Thank you.
We call
oh, my God. This is too much.
This passage.
The Thunder have shot the ball well from the free throw line.
Ibaka, I will have a fight with you.
And so he hits the technical free throw.
Touch me, Ibaka. Touch me, bro. Touch me.
Passes it to Morrow. The basket is good. The assist from Augustine.
And that's seven of their last 10 points coming off of assists, guys.
Slick, intentional, willful passing can really break down the defense.
I see you.
They're showing us.
Pull up. Oh, that was a good pass.
Williams,
what kind of shoes you had, though? Ow, ow, ow. Be
here's
smart,
Jefferson,
ow.
All right. It's wide right. It's
I told you, ow. Be smart. Because
you're trailing
right
by five. Here's Augustine.
Put me as a starter lineup.
That's tipped. Yeah. He dishes it to Lakers.
Thank you. Ooh, good move, Dion.
Here's Cantor. Uses the glass to finish the layup.
If I do the same thing.
5 points now this quarter.
Oh, man, I didn't have time. I'll try.
That time, giving up an easy
so be up by 3 points.
Simply need more
that's
of
good.
An effort on the boards there, Steve.
And the first half end.
Thank you, Kevin. Well, Scott, at this point in the schedule, a lot of games with...
All right, listen up, everybody. The second half doesn't have to be as close as the first if we pay attention to a couple of things. I like how many points we were able to generate from the paint in the half.
The third quarter now beginning. Both sides looking to pull away in the last half of the game. One of the stories here, buckets getting it done today.
And what was most impressive was that...
Some changes here for the Hornets.
Still on the lead, but good job.
Bonley comes in for Cody Zeller, and Brian Roberts checked in for Kit Gilchrist, and then for Oklahoma City. Adams, he's checked in for Enes Kanter. Allison comes
Keith
in for Serge Ibaka.
That is so
in
funny.
There for Deion Waiters. Taking a look at the Thunder, Durant and Collison at the three and the four. Jeremy Lamb out there with DJ Augustin, and it's Adams in at the five spot.
Oh, where's Westbrook, bro?
Charlotte.
Wait, where's Westbrook? I haven't seen Westbrook the whole game. I think Westbrook is injured.
Banks is checked in.
Here we can get a look at Oklahoma City, Kevin, and what kind of numbers they put up these last 10 games. First in steals, third in three-point field goal percentage.
I had that was I was wide
rebound.
Open.
This is a team that does
that.
A good job getting on the glass.
Dan Clark, this is a team that scares opponents because of that steals number that you talked about. They're so good at anticipating plays. They seem to have a good scheme defensively night in and night out. They know their roles. They make the rotations. They read the passing lanes. And they frequently get
good
out of the steals and get transition game.
Boy, the D has to show a little more fight on the interior than they did on that trip.
Oh, I think they're losing because of Westbrook.
Well,
but at least you have KD,
tough,
though.
I mean,
KD's a big part of OKC.
They're starting to run a little bit low on energy, possibly.
Here's Adams. Drops one in from the wing.
I see you, Adam. Oh, no. We need to
Coach
score
Scott
three or something.
He's brought great stability to this organization. A lot of talent on this roster, but doesn't always fit in terms of their offensive flow. So Thunder like to keep it pretty simple with their X's and O's.
And he gets it to go. Here's Augustine. Looking for his first basket still on this one.
Looking for my first basket on the 13.
Basket on the 13.
Let's go.
We've got 123 left on the third.
But Christmas, bro. I can't wait till Christmas, though.
Just fine for sure.
Oh, no, I can't wait till December, because December's like one of the
biggest. This game coming after a loss against the Pistons.
You know, that was one of the worst efforts you'll see from them, guys. Even though they were playing against a better team.
Oh, that was a no-look pass.
Steve, even against a mediocre team, that performance wouldn't have been good enough. But you play that way against a good team, and you are really good.
Good job, Freddy.
Trailing by seven.
Freddy's dominating. Freddy.
Outside Durant. Let's it fly.
Let's it fly, guys.
Today, a ton of effort out of them down low.
Right here, right back.
Every one of those rebounds. I think that's what's put them in front here.
It's Banks with the drive. The feed down to Bonner.
I was not passing it to you. I was passing it to him back there so he could shoot a three. That would have been the State Farm assist.
And Oklahoma City with a change here, too. Anthony Morrow's checked in for Jordan. And good on the basket. Book it.
Yeah, he didn't have to slow down at all, guys. Just perfectly timed pass there.
Now here's Banks. 16 points for him. Pass to Stevenson.
I want to make the buzzer beater shot.
Outside Banks.
Close.
The third quarter comes to a close.
Yes, the third quarter comes to a close.
And here now is our State Farm assist to the game, and Steve coming up earlier on a three-point.
We'll see assist to the game.
Seen a lot of good
was, is it me again? Oh, no, there's not. It's actually KD.
Outside setting.
You're up. Let's go.
Time to do my thing.
Let's go. That's the point.
Jeremy Lamb comes in for Anthony.
So guys, before this video is gonna end, I'm not gonna end it right here, but I'm giving you the next video is gonna be creating the Freddy's. Freddy's one. The Banks one. The Banks.
From the baseline.
Hey, Freddy ones. The Freddy's. I got the Freddy's, bro. I got the Banks one. Freddy sounds more. More like.
Let's catch up with Doris from the sideline.
More sensitive.
Hi, guys. I had a chance to find out what Scott Brooks was discussing with his players. He was riding them pretty hard for the number of silly fouls they've committed in this game. He said, listen, we need to have some defensive discipline. Stop fighting on the shot fakes, stop reaching in, and stop giving them free points at the free throw line.
Hey, your Sky Shirt Gaming.
Obvious foul.
Yeah, he took a hit right there and earned those free throws.
And a look now at how the offensive approach has been going here so far for the Hornets.
From mid-range, it's been a very nice
game. Hey, your Sky Shirt Gaming.
The bottom of the net.
Hey, your Sky Shirt Gaming.
And look at the points in
what?
The paint because they're really winning that
that's
battle.
That's impossible.
He kicks it to Adams.
I'm meeting Sky Shirt.
Augustine passes to Durant. The second effort. So he gets the whistle.
That looked like.
Two shots coming up.
That looked like Brook Lopez.
Like that's your only option.
Yeah, I think you got to foul him, and free throws are better than layups.
You throw good, Adams.
Come on, you're putting me out of the game.
Thanks,
I'm about to say.
Kevin Durant. And Nick Collison subbed in for Deion Waiters. Steps back.
The clutch shot. That was the clutch shot, bro.
He's the one responsible for getting in this late lead.
Can't argue with that at all, Steve. His shooting percentage has been off the charts.
It's Banks with the drive, and he gets it to go.
Well, that just adds to what's probably an already insurmountable lead.
Only have one assist, so this game, I actually took this game. This was like my personal game.
Someone has to be willing to throw themselves in.
Oh, man, they're fouling me right now. They started the fouls, bro. Come on, how did I miss that? You guys saw that, right? Look at this. And I missed this. How did I miss that, though? How did I miss that, though? KD for three. Oh, that's going to be a dub tonight. Because we are family. Stupid. Right here. That's why they following me, you guys. They just made their lead worse. I think they think I'm bad at free throws.
Charlotte making a switch.
It's over. If I would not make that, they could have a chance to make a tie.
Here's Waiters.
Bro, what are you doing? Why are you stalling for? That's some good D. So we took a W. If I make that. Oh, in and out again. So guys, we took a W. And they took an L. So that game was actually my game. So let's proceed in how many coins we have 526. Woo. I did good that game. I literally did good. So wait, is this the end of the video? Wait, let me see if this is the end. Cause there might be like storylines or something. I know it. That's why I'm not ending the video. Locker room after the game.
The Rook came to play tonight, boy.
Yeah.
Yeah, man, I'm hungry, yo. Feed me the rock, I'm gonna carry your sorry butt to the finish line.
Easy, young fella. Ain't nobody gonna carry me anywhere. But keep taking shots in the rhythm on the offense, and we will be good. We were ourselves, and it's impossible to be anybody else.
Yeah, man, I hear you. I'm just playing with you anyways. Really, I'm just happy to contribute to the W.
That's what I'm talking about right there. Yeah, we need you to score like you did.
Home later that week. What's up?
I was in town with another one of my clients, Dante Exum, and had to see if the rumors were true. Guess they are. New digs. Look who's moving up in this world. I'm sure you already know Dante, biggest player to come out of Australia since ever. He can run the point, move over to the two guard, whatever anybody needs. He's about to take the league by storm.
Yeah, we'll see about that.
And this is the man I was telling you about, Dante. Destined to be the biggest undrafted success in the history of the league. Balling, making money, going places.
Maybe, but he's going to have to go through me to get there.
Boy, you acting like that's a challenge.
Take it however you want. You see what I mean on the court.
He's really started problems. He really wanna start beef. Like, I'm way better than him. He not better than me. Freddy's way better than him. Yes, upgrade. To infinity and beyond! Earn the trophy. So thanks guys, and the next video right after this is going to be on Freddy Banks, the Freddy's one, so I'm going to create the Freddy ones, and I want to see if it's nice and it's new kicks. So thanks guys for the video, make sure you like and subscribe, and peace out.